you're going to look at the numeracy strand of interpreting pie charts. Now, a pie chart is used to display data, and some things you should know about a pie chart is that all of the angles inside will add up to 360 degrees. And in this pie chart, it's displaying data on the favourite type of films. You can see that comedy is 120 degrees, sci-fi is 90, drama is 72, and there's also action movies. Question 1, it says to work out the missing angle for action films. Now to do this, we first need to add up all the angles that we are given. So if we can do 120, add 90, add 72. We can use our tower sum to help us. 0 add 0 add 2 is 2. 2 add 9 is 11. And 7 is 18. And 1 add 1 is 2. So all of the angles that we are given add up to 282 degrees. To work out the missing angle, we can do 360, take away 282. 0, take away 2, we can't do. So we borrow from the 6, which we come to 5, and the 0 now becomes a 10. So 10, take away 2 is 8. 5, take away 8 again, we can't do. So we borrow from the 2. The 3, sorry, that now becomes a 2, and then that 5 now becomes a 15, and 15 take away 8 is 7, and 2 take away 2 is 0, so the missing angle, the angle for action films, is 78 degrees. Question 2 says, well, that 20 people said their favourite type of film was comedy. How many people took part in the survey? So, comedy is here and it has 120 degrees. So we know, well, 120 degrees on this pie chart is equivalent to 20 people. To find out how many we have in total, or how many there are, we can do, well, how many times is 120 going to 360? That's 3 times. So we can multiply it by 3 and multiply the number of people by 3. So we've got 360 degrees is equal to 20 times 360. So that means